Welcome back, everyone. Ice sculptures are dazzling families in Burlington County. Take a look for yourself here. Downtown Mount Holly hosting the annual Fire and Ice Festival today. Ice carvers competed for more than $3,000 in prizes. As for the fire side of this event, it's all about the chili. The best chili cooks in the county served up their special recipes. Nice to have chili on a cold day like today, right? Well, everybody had a great time out there. Looked beautiful.